Hi, my name is Vaibhav and I'm Senior DynamoDB Specialist Solutions Architect at Amazon Web Services. Many a times my customer have asked how they can migrate their Amazon DynamoDB tables between AWS accounts. Well, there is no direct one-click way of achieving it, but in this video, we'll discuss at least four options that can help you migrate your DynamoDB tables between AWS accounts. Let's try to understand why you might need to migrate your Amazon DynamoDB tables between AWS accounts. I have worked with many customers who started their AWS journey with a single AWS account and now they are adopting multi-account strategy. This is one of the reasons they want to migrate their existing DynamoDB tables into other accounts to make sure they have their non-production and production workloads deployed in different accounts. I've also worked with customers who want a backup table available in a different AWS account as part of their cross-account backup strategy. The other scenario I can think of is that you need to share your production data in non-production account for testing or debugging purposes. The last reason could be there are business compliance that might need you to migrate your DynamoDB tables to some other AWS account. These are the four options we will discuss in this video to migrate a DynamoDB table between AWS accounts. Let's explore the first option that uses AWS Backup Service to perform cross-account migration of DynamoDB table. In this option, we use AWS Backup Service to create the backup of the DynamoDB table in source account and then copy the backup from source AWS account to destination account. Once the backup is available in destination account, we restore the table in destination account. This method requires both source and destination accounts to be in the same AWS organizations. This is how the high-level architecture looks like. First, we'll create a customer-managed KMS key in destination account and share it with source account. Then, we'll create a backup vault in destination account using the KMS key we have just created. We will also allow access to this backup vault from organization. Similarly, we'll create a customer-managed KMS key in source account as well and share it with destination account. Then we will create a backup vault in source account using the KMS key we have just created in source account. We will allow access to this backup vault from AWS organizations. Now, we'll create a backup plan in AWS backup in source account that will create a backup of Amazon DynamoDB table in source account, store it in source account backup vault, and copies it to the destination account backup vault also. Once the backup is available in destination account, we restore the table in destination account. Please note that this method requires both source and destination accounts in same AWS organizations. It also requires the customer managed KMS keys to be shared between source and destination accounts. Now let's follow this process step by step. Go to Management Account in AWS Organizations and make sure you have enabled these items in AWS Backup Settings. Then, in the destination account, create a customer managed KMS key and share it with source account. Then, create a backup vault in destination account using the KMS key we have just created and allow access to this backup vault from organization. Similarly, create a customer managed KMS key in source account as well and share it with destination account. Then create a backup vault in source account using the KMS key we have just created in source account and allow access to this backup vault from AWS organizations. Now create a backup plan in AWS backup in source account that will create a backup of Amazon DynamoDB table in source account, store it in source account backup vault, and copies it to destination account backup vault. Once the backup is available in destination account, restore the table in destination account. This way, your table will be migrated to other AWS account using AWS Backup Service. Now let's explore the second option to migrate your DynamoDB table between AWS accounts. We can use DynamoDB export to S3 and import from S3 feature for this. This is the high level architecture for this approach. First, we use DynamoDB native export to S3 feature to export data from DynamoDB table in source account to Amazon S3 bucket in destination account. Then we use DynamoDB native import from S3 feature to import data in new DynamoDB table in destination account. As a prerequisite, make sure that the S3 bucket in destination account should allow the source account for S3 put object operations. Let's see these steps in detail for destination account. First, create the S3 bucket in destination account and allow this bucket to perform S3 put object operations from source account. This can be achieved using this sample bucket policy. Now, head to source account and enable point in time restore for your source DynamoDB table. Please note, enabling point in time restore is mandatory for export to S3 feature. Once point in time restore is enabled, export the data to the destination account S3 bucket. Depending on the amount of data in your DynamoDB table, it can take some time for the data to get exported to S3. Once the export is finished, head to destination account and use DynamoDB import from S3 feature to import data from destination S3 bucket to destination AWS account. Please note, this feature can work outside AWS organizations also, but import from S3 can be used only for new DynamoDB tables and can't be used in existing DynamoDB tables in destination account. Let's see the third option that uses DynamoDB export to S3 feature with AWS Glue to migrate your DynamoDB table between AWS account. In this option, the method of exporting the data from DynamoDB is same as second option, but we use AWS Glue to import the data in DynamoDB. This method allows you to transform your data in AWS Glue before importing to DynamoDB and also allows to import data in existing DynamoDB tables. This is the high-level architecture for this approach. First, we use DynamoDB native export to S3 feature to export data from DynamoDB table in source account to Amazon S3 bucket in destination account. Then we use AWS Glue crawler to catalog the exported data. Once the data is cataloged, we use AWS Glue jobs to import the data from S3 and import it in existing or new DynamoDB tables in destination account. Like second option, as a prerequisite, make sure that the S3 bucket in destination account allows the source account for S3 put object operations. Once the data is exported to S3 bucket in destination account, use AWS Glue crawler to catalog the exported data. Once the data is cataloged, we use AWS Glue jobs to import the data into new or existing DynamoDB tables in destination account. You can also use Amazon EMR to migrate your DynamoDB tables between AWS accounts. This option comes in handy if you are already using EMR with Hive. This method can also work outside AWS organizations, and data can be imported in existing DynamoDB tables. This is how the high-level architecture looks for this approach. First, make sure that the S3 bucket in the destination account allows the source account for S3 put object operations. Then we use Amazon EMR running Hive in source account to export the DynamoDB data to S3 bucket in destination account. Then we use Amazon EMR running Hive in destination account to read exported data from S3 bucket and write it in DynamoDB table in destination account. It's a good practice to launch EMR clusters in private subnets in a VPC. As an additional security measure and to make sure that no traffic goes via internet, consider Amazon S3 VPC endpoint and a route to DynamoDB in the private subnets. The role given to EMR cluster in source account should allow S3 put object operations to S3 bucket in destination account. Once you have the EMR cluster with Hive ready in your source account, connect to the master node of your EMR cluster using SSH and use Hive command to export the DynamoDB table to S3 bucket in destination account. This is the sample Hive command that exports the DynamoDB table to S3 bucket in destination account. Once the data is exported to S3 bucket in destination account, connect via SSH to the master node of the EMR cluster running Hive in destination account and use Hive command to import data in existing or new DynamoDB table in destination account. This is the sample Hive command to write data from S3 to DynamoDB. All the methods discussed in this video are also documented in detail at AWS Knowledge Center. You can scan this QR code and access the repost link to read it. This video is part of DynamoDB Nuggets playlist on YouTube, where we try to explain you important DynamoDB concepts in form of videos that are less than 15 minutes in duration. You can scan this QR code to access the DynamoDB Nuggets playlist on YouTube. I hope you found this video useful to learn different options to migrate your DynamoDB tables within AWS accounts. Do let us know your feedback in the comment section. Also, let us know the topics on which you would like us to make the next DynamoDB Nuggets video. Thank you.